Hello, Kentucky, and a welcome to Ohio Valley Wrestling on WBKI 34 Cable 7. Jim Cornette and Dean Hill at ringside, as you just saw, Bolin Services, the new Southern Tag Team Champions. They'll be in action in a moment. But also tonight, a very special OVW title match with Nick Dinsmore challenging Machine. Plus, the Disciples of Sin meet Randy Orton and Mark Henry and more. But right now, Dean, to introduce our first contest.
This is non-title tag team action. Introducing first, at 226 pounds from Pittsburgh, PA, the Iron Man, Rob Conway. And his partner, 236 pounds, this is the Damaja. And their opponents.
Conway and Damaja set to meet the Bolin Services team in non-title tag team action here. And you'll recall that Rico and Prototype defeated Conway and Damaja in the second round of the tournament en route to becoming champions. Here's Dean with the introduction of the Bolin Services team, the Southern Tag Team Champions.
Accompanied by their manager, Kenny Bolin, at a total weight of 500 pounds, the current Southern Tag Team Champions, the Perfect Man, the Prototype, and your role model, Rico Constantino. Robert Briscoe, your referee.
Well, what a way to kick off the program tonight. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for inviting us into your homes right here on WB 34. Dean, I got a killer head cold tonight, but I wouldn't miss this action for anything. I hope I don't poop out on you before the end of the program. But nevertheless, Bolin Services, the current Southern Tag Team Champions, set to face the team of Iron Man Rob Conway and the Damaja. And what a wild scene it was in the championship match last week. Bolin Services won the title, but lost the war as they were pummeled by the Disciples of Sin.
Right now, Rico Constantino and the Iron Man have met head-to-head in the middle of the ring. Show of strength here. This wrist lock has been one reversal after another one. Another one by the Iron Man works his way into the headlock. Constantino's trying to, an elbow to the chin, another one, and a big fist.
Oh, Rico just drilled him right in the teeth, and there's another one. And these two teams are going to meet again this Tuesday night at St. Therese Gym. That's in downtown Louisville with the belts on the line. It will be a tag team championship match this Tuesday at St. Therese. Conway and Damaja will challenge Rico and Prototype. But right now, non-title action right here on WB. And Rico going for the sudden impact. Conway drops behind, goes for the roll-up. Rico holds the ropes. Conway to his feet. Oh, and Rico just slapped him. And a slap in return. Oh, these guys down there having a slap fest. And that would put Rico on his ass.
The Iron Fist put him straight down to ask the Prototype if he won a little bit. He didn't, however. Oh, man, telegraphed a little bit there. Rico saw the opportunity. Man, what a shoulder into the midriff there.
Well, now Rico Constantino makes the tag to the Perfect Man, the Prototype. And I've said it before, when Rico and the Prototype are on, when their teamwork is on the same page, they are so reminiscent. They remind me so much of Bob Eaton and Stan Lane, the Midnight Express. Wait a minute. Conway making things happen. There's a count of two, but that schoolboy. And a quick tag to Damaja. Damaja, the fresh man in, catches the foot. There's a jab, and again, Prototype being rocked. And Damaja goes for the discus punch. Prototype ducks. Damaja drops behind. Look at the athleticism as he scores. Damaja and Prototype giving it all to you right here tonight.
They're right across the ring, reversed by the Prototype. Over the top, the Damaja goes, oh, man. Luthes press and choking the bejesus out of the Perfect Man.
Oh, wait a minute. Prototype hooked Damage's arms, took him over, but Damaja came out. There's a clothesline and levels the Prototype. Bolin Services once again back on the defensive. And I tell you, Dina, I saw our good friend and a fan of OVW, Eddie Medley, over at Precision Tune on Shelbyville Road just this last week. If he saved my car, Dean, I can't imagine how good he could do for yours, but he told me that Rico came in for work on his car wearing his championship belt.
His belt. Boy, I tell you, he's been wanting for a long time. He's going to wear it everywhere. What if he wears it to the bathroom?
Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Conway trying to snap Rico in, but Bolin planted that 400 pounds right around Rico's legs and planted Rico on the mat. Rico snapped Conway out over the top rope. What a change of momentum in a hurry. Actually, Bolin did something intelligent for once. As Conway tried to snap Rico into the ring, Bolin just latched onto his legs, and nobody's going to move Bolin off the ground.
He's got the five count. The Iron Man trying his darndest to get back into the ring. Oh, look at this. Constantino from outside. Briscoe distracted by the Prototype. Saw none of it. Look at, you can't see it from your vantage point. The smile on Bolin's face.
Wait a minute.
Oh, near fall.
Well, Bolin's happy as a clam, and he's fat as a cow. And Prototype now controlling the Ironman. Knee lifts to the midsection. Folks, remember, Nick Densmore challenges Machine for the OVW title tonight with very special stipulations. We'll talk more about that in our next segment, but right now, once again, Bolin Services pummeling the Ironman, Rob Conway.
Trying to get him out of the corner. Briscoe's reprimanding him for it. It doesn't go very far. The Ironman stuck right now with Rico Constantino, the ride across the ring. Oh, man, big knee lift into the gut. The Ironman feeling it. He's down. One, two, the two count. The Ironman kicking out at the last second.
Well, the current Southern Tag Team Champions, as we said, this is non-title action. But the belts will be on the line this Tuesday night at St. Therese Gym. And Conway and Damaja would love to get a moral victory against Rico and the Prototype. But Rico and the Prototype, nevertheless, would love to get a resounding defeat of Conway and Damaja here in this non-title action in order to get the mental one leg up on Tuesday night's tag team title match. There's a belly to back. Conway is down. Prototype, lateral press, the cover, two, no.
Man, the Iron Man desperately needs to get over to the Damaja. You can hear him smacking the ring rope over there. Get over here, get over here. He's screaming at him. Of course, the Southern Tag Team Champions keeping the Iron Man in their corner. The European uppercut there. And look at Constantino, one big club after another.
Well, I'll tell you what, the bad blood brewing between the Disciples of Sin and Bolin Services is not the only thing that BS has to worry about. What a turnbuckle. Conway, into those turnbuckles with force. That's not the only thing they've got to worry about. Bolin Services has to worry about Conway and Damaja. This thing is becoming a three-team race for the Southern Tag Team Championship. But I tell you, I don't know who to pick between the Disciples and Bolin Services. I think most of the OVW fans hope they finish each other off.
You got that right. Constantino coming in right now, Prototype out, dropping that knee into the solar plexus. Another one into the lower rib cage of the Iron Man, who desperately needs to get a tag from the Damaja. The two right now. Bolin didn't think that count was fast enough from Briscoe. Briscoe does it the same way every time.
Conway still fighting, trying to get to his corner, trying to make a tag to his partner, the Damaja. But Rico with those right hands to the side of the head. Conway down again, and Rico, that smart-ass streak that Rico Constantino, the supposed role model, possesses, as now he makes the tag again to the perfect man, the Prototype.
Oh, man, big boot to the gut. The Iron Man is suffering from it right now, partner. He's suffering on the tag team, in and out, in and out. These guys are working well together. Got to say that for him. Constantino taking the Iron Man for the ride across the ring. Followed it in.
Whoa.
And put the knee right in the gut. One more time, followed it in, knee into the gut. The Iron Man laid out.
Of Conway. Conway down, lateral press. Rico on top, no. As the fans chant Porky. Porky at Kenny Bolin. Rico and the Prototype trying to put Iron Man Rob Conway away. Prototype going to the top. He likes the high risk. Frog splash, nobody home. Conway has a chance. Can he make it? Can Rob Conway make the tag to the Damaja? Conway all the way across the ring. Prototype writhing in agony. Rico and Bolin trying to urge Prototype on for the tag as Conway pulls himself to his feet in the neutral corner.
He has made it to the bar. Oh, Prototype runs in and catches the knee from the Iron Man. Got to be doing that on instinct. He makes the tag.
He got it.
Thank God he's made the tag.
Damaja, the fresh man. Damaja levels Rico. And again, Damaja fisted fire here. Sends his man across the ring. High elevation on the backdrop. Damaja, wait a minute, catches Prototype. Flapjack, nip up. Look at the athleticism from the phenom of OVW. It's a Gary. Rico is down. Damaja signals for the brain damage. He's got the Prototype. But oh no, Rico from behind. Oh, that's ridiculous.
The Iron Man's in to grab Constantino, get him off of the back of his partner. The Damaja takes the Prototype into his corner. Briscoe staying with the legal men in the ring right now.
Oh, we've got all four men going here. Wait a minute, Bolin. Bolin's getting up on the apron. Bolin trying to jockey for position for that briefcase.
Look from there's behind.
Sin. There's Sin. Ah! Sprayed Bolin. Sin blinded Bolin. Conway with a mule kick to Rico. Conway got the briefcase. The briefcase on the top of the head of Rico. He's got him covered. That's three.
Oh,
can you believe it?
Boy, what a time for the titles to not have been on the line.
Give the assist to Sin in a non-title match. The tag team champions have lost. We'll be back, folks, with an update on the war against the Revolution after you see this.